welcome to Epcot Center, the experimental prototype community of tomorrow. We're so excited for today. We're going to do everything we didn't get to do the other day. I'm definitely going to ride this golf ball here, Spaceship Earth. I'm going to try a new test track, see a bit more of the countries we didn't get to explore before, and maybe get to see joy and sadness if the wait isn't too crazy. We're going to get to eat at dining reservations at Via Napoli in Italy. It's going to be delicious. What do you think, Mom?
I think that sounds wonderful.
And then tonight we're going to head over to MGM Hollywood Studios, try and see Fantasmic. We haven't seen Fantasmic yet, and we love that show so much. Also going to ride Rock and Roller Coaster in Hollywood Studios. We haven't ridden that yet. We have a Fast Pass, so we're super excited. But we'll catch up with you guys later during the day. Bye.
What, baby?
Right.
No videoing. You're so close, babe.
Why not?
Because I said so.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Tell the camera you're excited.
Hold on, look. I'm going to enjoy it.
I'm videoing.
Books may be easier. Spaceship.
Your face. just face it.
Midday check-in here. We just ate at Via Napoli in the Italy Pavilion in the World Showcase, and it was so good. I love pasta. They had this exclusive like pasta carbonara, and then I got this strawberry limoncello frozen drink, and it was wonderful. We are just like checking out World Showcase, checking out the countries we didn't really get to make it to before. I'm gonna try and ride the Three Caballeros ride, possibly Test Track as well, but really just soaking in Epcot. Epcot's like one of my favorite parks. I guess it's like more of one of the adult parks, you would say. But I love this park because I feel like you learn a lot while you're here. You get to appreciate a lot of cultures. And it's like Walt's like last vision he had of like a new adventure for a park, so that feels special to me. But I'll check in with you guys later. Bye.
Caballeros Tree Cake.
You just went on your right twice. Oh, there
you go. And three goes, we're always together. Guitars here beside us to play as we go. We sing and we samba, we shout.
What means I caramba?
Oh yes,
I don't know. With three caballeros, three gay caballeros, they say we are birds of a feather. We're happy amigos, no matter where he goes. The one, two, and three goes, we're always together. Oh, we have the stars to guide us. Guitars here beside us to play as we go.